श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन टीचिंग एकेडमी एकलैव क्लास 12 अकाउंटेंसी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ प्रॉब्लम ऑन द डिस्क्लोजर ऑफ शेयर कैपिटल इन कंपनीज बैलेंस शीट। सम नंबर 1 फ्रॉम योर एक्सरसाइज। गोपाल लिमिटेड वाज रजिस्टर्ड विद एन ऑथराइज्ड कैपिटल ऑफ रुपीज 50 लाख डिवाइडेड इनटू इक्विटी शेयर्स ऑफ रुपीज 100 ईच। द कंपनी offered for public subscription all the shares. Public applied for 45,000 shares and allotment was made to all the applicants. All calls were made and were duly received except the final call of rupees 20 per share on 500 shares. Prepare the balance sheet of the company showing the different types of share capital. So we are asked to prepare balance sheet and only the share capital has to be disclosed in this balance sheet. Okay, so first we'll write balance sheet of Gopal Limited. Asset date is not mentioned. Now we'll write the column heads. Particulars. Note number and amount. Now, under equity and liabilities, we have shareholders' funds. Under that, we have share capital. We are supposed to show the share capital now. Write note number 1 for this. Now come to note to accounts. In note to accounts, write the note number. We have mentioned share capital as note number 1. So write number 1, share capital. And rupees column here. Okay. So always when we mention the share capital, first we have to mention the authorized capital. Okay. So in this question, authorized capital is given, that is rupees 50 lakh divided into equity shares of rupees 100 each. So 50,000 shares of rupees 100 each. So the authorized capital is 50 lakh. Okay. Now close this authorized capital. Now coming to issued capital. How much is issued to the public for subscription? The company offered all shares for public subscription. So the same is here also. 50,000 shares of rupees 100 each. Next, we have to show the subscribed capital. Out of the issued number of shares, only 45,000 applications are received. Okay. And even out of that 45,000 shares, a person holding 500 shares did not pay the final call amount. Okay. So, under subscribed and fully paid, we have to show the number of shares for which we have received full payment. So 44,000 500 shares of rupees 100 each. Okay, so we have received a full amount for this. Now, we have subscribed but not fully paid also. Subscribed but not fully paid. We have 500 shares on which we did not receive the final call. So 500 shares of rupees 100 each. The payment we are supposed to receive is 50,000, subtract the arrears amount, okay, less calls in arrears, that is for 500 shares we did not receive rupees 20 per share, okay, so we did not receive 10,000, okay, so the amount received from this share is 40,000 rupees. So the total subscribed capital is 44,90,000. Okay. So this is the amount we are supposed to show in our share capital. Right. So this is how we have to prepare balance sheet according to Schedule 3 of Indian Companies Act 2013. Please subscribe to our channel to receive latest updates on the online classes. Thank you.